Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to quickly adjust your column widths in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, we are going to show you how to go from a jumbled mess like this to a more readable spreadsheet like this in Microsoft Excel. Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that. So here's my messy data in Excel. I can see that I can't even read the dates here. They're all crossed out by pound signs because the column's not wide enough. I can also see that I can't read my whole topic or what these headers are right here because the columns are clearly too narrow. What I would like to do is just make each of these columns, A through F, wide enough to fit the widest text in each column. So the easiest way to do that is to go up here to this button between column A and row one and just click so that everything is selected. And then in between any of these columns, you will see that the mouse will change from a down arrow to this left and right arrow cross type of icon. So once I have this icon, all I need to do is double click on my mouse button and I can see that my columns have now been automatically expanded to fit the data that is in those cells. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Now I may want to have a little adjustment here. Like what if I want to adjust for this header? I might just want to drag it a little bit more and then I can make my row a little bit shorter. And then maybe there is one long piece of data in this column, but I would just like to make it a little bit narrower right there to fit most of my data. So I can go back and make those adjustments, but you can see that by using what's known as the Autofit, when I double click here in between two different columns, that my columns will get adjusted to fit most of my data. Now we go into this topic a little bit more in detail out on our blog, and I will include a link to our blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you'd like to go out to our blog and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.